spikes. Looks like Carlyle wants that all. infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlyle already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness, if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlyle's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving.
Taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough, otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlyle. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence. But I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
Interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlyle has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling? No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer. But I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder. My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside. I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before. Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. The only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else.
Yes, yes, what is it? Carlia, do you have Gallus's journal? A problem. No, this is just... He's written all of the text. No, the court... Word of warning. Caselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy.
Explosion sounds?
Caselmo is stubborn as a mule. Be careful when you speak to him.
No, certainly not. A small experiment may have gone awry, but clearly with no discernible consequences.
I see. And is this something I'll need to worry about in the future?
Mages don't let us go into college. They said
I don't deal with any college. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have. Ensures I have access to former colleagues.
Yes, yes,
I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues.
But Garit feels warmness from your presence.
Just come home. Friends like you are hard to find, and very valuable to me.
Why don't you go sell something?
My days at the college are long. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Mm-hmm.
Drink ain't gonna kill me. Not today, anyway.
How can I assist?
And Iron's been playing with the hunt.
What do you need?
Central atrium, I have deemed the Hall of Heroes, as it houses the most historically significant
yes.
from various key figures. In addition to a
Sure. What can I help you with? Sounds good. I'll be back in a few days.
Mm-hmm. All right, then.
Yes? What is it? Fantastic, then.
How can this one help? With so many books you gave her, Latoria was able to discover a few things. Here, take a look. What can Latoria do for you, Guildmaster?
I must remember to put in that special order.
Latoria greets you. Behind.
What can I do for you?
You there, pretty lady. You need some fresh meat for your family? Just look at the blood coming from this cut.
That's disgusting. Get that rotting carcass away from me.
What's wrong? A man like me.
I don't need to know if it's fresh from this distance.
You're always trying to cheat.
Excuse me, but do you know anything about this? Thank you for your time.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine...